Okay, so little sidebar here. As far as I've done, I think I might have figured out a way where the audio commands should be quiet to you guys, actually quiet, with the Go XLR and everything. So, yay! Speaking of Long Dark, any news on the next chapter? None that I've
Powerful
seen.
bearer sought information for a living. That is to say that ever since he returned from Korea, after having served with the armed forces, he had been working as a private investigator in Montreal. William Hamilton, a
That
rich
should have been
industrialist,
quieter.
had gotten in touch with him regarding a simple vandalism issue. Nothing to
Let's
write
see.
home
What
about.
did it work?
Not worth hiring a private eye either, just so he could drive for hours on rough roads. But that's how it had always been. The client pays, Carl gets
Did
it done.
cool. So long as it's quieter in the game, that's the intended goal. That does mean I gotta raise every other volume up. Whoa. Okay, that's a swivel if I've ever seen it. Options. Controls.
They had set up to meet at the.
Okay, the swivel is just in the car. That's a hell of a swivel.
General store, his client's business. Well,
Don't
actually,
touch
the
mouse, Jack.
entire village had William Hamilton's name written all over it.
Is this the narrator or is this us talking? I mean, at first I thought I was listening to one of those like audiobooks on the
When the
radio.
roads were bad, muddy, or snowed in, it was customary around these parts to close them off. But it was also customary to ignore those signs entirely and drive there anyway.
No, oh, that camera is just. Oh, I can't move the camera. Okay, let's go 15. Twenty-five. Twenty. And that is a noisy ass truck, I tell you what. Whoa. What was that? I mean, you don't have a tower here. I got hair on my lip. They had me not check the tower. Ooh, open. Ooh, mine now. Inventory? Okay, so they expected people to use the controller. Okay. Meta stand, it will be good. Oh, okay. Northern Quebec and its inexhaustible resources, the province of Quebec, sits on an inexhaustible abundance of natural resources. Why not take advantage of this? Our valuable minerals could travel the world and reach places as far as Dallas, USA. Get involved, invest now. Quebec's economic might will be reawakened. At the heart of the wilderness, the north is swarming with wolves, caribou, bears, partridges, foxes, snowy owls, and hordes of other majestic creatures that are every bit of equals of Africa's wildlife. We are the Africa of America. Come discover the north and experience a genuine white jungle. I'm worried about the bears. The bears, that's the bit that I'm worried about. It's a bear.
Hamilton never mentioned a road blocking barrier. Why was it needed here in the back of beyond? That would, however, be a mystery for another day. Carl had waited long enough for someone to come and raise it.
All right, Carl.
Still not a soul in sight. There was no point in waiting any longer. Carl had to figure this one out by himself. Hamilton is waiting for Carl in the general store. It was time for him to get down to business. William Hamilton enjoyed a lavish country house built in the very heart of the northern forests, not too far from here.
I'm hoping this is a narrator in his head. He just talks into their person.
A wealthy philanthropist dedicated to improving the region's economy. Others, an aging Englishman who would do anything to further his fortunes. And those ones hated him enough to go on about scheming against him. Hamilton had recently acquired a few local businesses, but the last straw was the reopening of a mine, which gave rise to a wave of protests and threats from the Cree people. Given these circumstances, Carl reckoned that a good number of people must be feeling compelled to oppose Hamilton in one way or another. So far, only the most released force had been a target, but soon enough, Carl thought.
It was still narrating. Oh my god. A few hours later. So, good old Carl here, buddy.
Target would become the man himself. Carl needed to get out of there. The cold and the pain required urgent care.
Do we want to check on the other person? And wow, when it snows very quick here. Welcome to Kona. Hey, are you okay? Hello? Hello? Oh, well, I don't see any blood.
The driver had taken off. It was still best to check it out and leave nothing to chance. Carl needed help. It was a small, locked box engraved with the letters WH. Carl thought about taking it. Nothing was to be left to chance.
You know, I'm a little worried by the inner monologue. You can lay down chains? Oh, so we're keeping the truck.
It was not in Carl's nature. It would take more than light injuries to interrupt his investigation.
All right, let's take a look at this building here, chat. Heat sources prevent Carl from freezing to death and save the game.
Already Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
His toes were missing.
Even better than he had hoped, Carl Faubert had succeeded once more and was now on his way to new adventures.
Hey, what? How do I start the fire?
Carl, ever diligent in his work, always carried his log on him, in which he scribbled down thoughts and leads a life
start
during
fire.
The course of his investigations.
What is the sensor thing that I'm missing? Okay, I'm missing something, Chad. Wood. Oh, okay. That's a toasty. Apparently, this is good for the sanity. Who knew? All right, my ass is warm. Let's go take a look at the tower up here. Am I running? Oh, yeah, here we go. There we go. Now we're doing it. Shit. Wait, can I take the flag? Nope. All right, we're nice and warm. We got chains. Let's get the chains on real quick. You know, if he knew he was coming up to Kona, up to Quebec, sorry, you'd think he would have chains in the back of his truck. Ooh. Track stay? What? Oh, crap. Okay. Right? There's one. Needs to heal. Okay, so... Did we get any medikits? Keys Ricard, open this. Okay. Need to go back. That might be... I think I didn't see any medkits. Ah. Whoa, wait. Can we, okay, I was gonna see, like, can we get under there? Ah. Rations de survivre. That's only food rations. I thought that was, I thought that was someone else. Damn it. Okay. Shut the door for right now. We're injured. Inventory. Fire starter, matches, pincers, and Polaroid film. That's all we have. Hmm. Well, check the truck real quick. Can I hop in at least? Deposit, withdraw. Okay. Here we go. No? Okay. Is that under consumable? All right, now we're good. Okay, hop in back in the truck, buddy. See, this is why you have a med kit in your truck. You know, I could have backed that up, by the way. Yeah, there's a backup. Do we have lights on these suckers? Let's see.
Spread out on a few acres of untouched forest, bellowing caribou, everlasting snow, and undefiled lakes. The Manistan region was no tourist hub. It was said to have
been populated for
millennia by Cree people, and ever since the industrial era, by the metal mining industry.
Whoa. Whoa. All right. Looks like said routes. Oh, God.
Was running on fumes. Good thing that the general store was close by.
Right. Am I driving too fast? You know, the fact that there's not a single soul around except for the person that we crashed into who seemed like they were trying to leave is a little disconcerting. General store. Hey, anybody here? I'd buy some gas here.
The monks wouldn't surrender their divine nectar so easily. In all likelihood, they had to be switched on from inside the store. Carl had no trouble recognizing his employer. There was no need to be a detective to figure that out. But only a detective could have noticed that the killer had to have been very close. That the fatal blow had been given before the victim even realized.
We're really not going to be taking a snapshot of the man's body, are we? He took a Polaroid. He picture. That's kind of depressing.
Carl felt a chill down his spine and had a terrifying realization. If Hamilton was dead, then who was going to pay him?
That's the thing he's worried about? Place is a mess, no kidding. Man's dead. Shit, who gonna pay me now? Mysterious, unbranded cans?
Ooh. An explosion suddenly occurred outside.
Really? How is that explosion, per se? Broken clock, how convenient. Well, I mean, now that he's dead, it ain't gonna matter.
Carl knew that Gilles Lachance was in charge of the general store. That made him one of Hamilton's employees. A very angry employee, as Carl could plainly see.
You know what, Hamilton? I have a frog in my throat, and when people have a frog in their throat, they do not take risks by going to work. Customers could catch it, right? I'm a wise man. Not to worry, I'll have a nice doctor's note, which I'm going to get out right now. Sadly, in the meantime, I will have to close down the shop. Unless... Why is that so loud? There we go. I will have to close down the shop unless you could come to fill in for me. I wouldn't dare advise you after all. You must know how it's done since it's yours now. With kind regards, your dedicated manager. Hello?
The snowstorm pummeled everything in its path. Carl was not surprised when he heard no tone.
Aha! Oski. Oh, okay. Hey, you know what? I gotta make a sale here, chat, when I can. You think the, overlay would be a little bit easier to utilize, but maybe it's not PC friendly. All right, post box. The general store also serves as a post office for local. Okay, so one of these is to the key we got. Secretary, wouldn't be luxury in here. Okay. Open. Ah, crap. Hang on.
The note explained that the garage and the store couldn't be supplied with electricity at the same time.
So then, is that why the broker... All right, go to the store for it. Right. Okay.
Maintaining his composure, Carl recalled something from his military training. Wolves always stay away from populated areas. Wait, was it about bears?
Neither! Also, what the hell is that?
Carl was used to strange phenomena, but a chunk of ice like this? As if an iceberg came out of the ground? That was a first.
Should we? No, I'm not going to the dogs. Not until I have a weapon. I'm not dumb, Chad. Wait a minute, didn't we get a key? Oh, we had a key to the post office. That's right. Okay, we need a key to the garage. I'm a rebel. Take that out. What is that? Torn paper. Let it be known you're nothing more than a brigand, a robber, a garbage hoarder, a viper, a leech, a monster. You're holding a knife to my throat. Too bad for me, but... Mm-hmm. Guess the man didn't finish his thought.
The Polaroid, Carl's long-standing and faithful ally, has seen a share of husbands caught red-handed cheating. There's always some.
Come here. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm sorry. Oh. Say hi, chat. She is the huntress in the Screamer stream. Okay. Hey. Like, Daddy, I was just cold outside. It's raining.
Give me a second. I have been catnapped. Un momento.
Holy crap. She did scare me though. Oh my god. I felt something go across my leg and then immediately jump off to the side and it's like, oh god.
Something out there waiting to be snapped away.
All right, so I have a key here. No. Post key. Is there any way to, do I use that automatically, I guess? All right, now. Which one do we use this to? Oh, that's the flyer. All right, never mind. Okay. From the Jenny.
The note explained that the garage and the store couldn't be supplied with electricity at the same time. The note explained that the garage and the store couldn't be supplied with electricity at the same time.
Yeah, but apparently. It doesn't matter? Denny's on. Oh, there's a car in there.
More materials were needed to stir up the flames. The murder weapon. What was that doing there, Carl wondered. Hamilton must have been determined to keep some information secret to post this key. Shame he got unlucky. Everything made sense now. Poor Hamilton's denunciation was interrupted, and he figured it would be best to lock everything up and send the key to his correspondent, who would receive the box later on. Clever, but not enough.
Okay.
That's what happens to ordinary people playing spy. A milkman had to drive by every week to fill the barn. The fresh milk indicated a recent visit.
We'll look at the note here in a second. No? Okay, so I need to get a key to get in there. So the key's still got to be in the building. Alright. It's that's so loud. Alright, now. I got my light here. All right, I want to look at the documents.
What could be inside that envelope? Carl was taken aback. He knew this address, It was said to be the address of the P.O. box for the Canadian Secret Service.
Wait, where's the note that we had? Draft letter? No. Hamilton letter? Letter from Hamilton. It is as the citizen of Her Majesty in the pre-economic chambers of the world that I must address what follows to be proper authorities. The worst is happening at this very moment. I cannot write at length, but I am requesting immediate help from my country. I believe the free world is in grave danger. A member of my community, the Honorable... That's it? That's all she wrote yet. How do I... No. I would like to have, I'm gonna look at the controllers here. Key bindings. Okay, so how do I whip out my pistol in case of an emergency? Inventory shortcut 1 through 4. They're all connected to the wrong things. Okay. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Apparently, I can't have... How many shots do I have? It won't tell me? I think I have a few. Oh, God. Hypothetical. Maybe the dogs, as odd as it sounds, they have the key? Another one?
Carl felt that the store and its surroundings still held their secrets, and he didn't like to miss out.
Wait, what? Yeah, but like, I can't find a key, old man. I thought this would be like, the way. This felt like the way.
It was so cold. Already Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
Alright, somewhere in here is the key to the garage. It's not on the dead by. Dead boy's fine. Oh, hang on. Was the light not even on? Hold up. That worked? Any power to this? Nope. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Was it in one of these drawers? Duct tape. Okay.
According to that log, it seemed like the whole village owed some money to the general store. Carl was far more interested in the bunch of nearby addresses he had just gotten his hands on, though. Ooh.
Okay, so let me redirect. All right, we got Seth Jenny. That should work. Where is the... at the door. I don't know how advanced the I saw dogs. I'm assuming dogs are going to be bad. You're getting lightheaded, chat. At least we know it's fragile. Okay, well, it's... Be weary, chat. It's fragile. Huh. So I got needle nose... in a spot in the area. Ooh, the puns! Phoenix, thank you for the host. Morning. Now, in theory, that should have been slightly on the quieter side, so yeah. Alright, warm your ass up, buddy. Get your gun out just in case. Whew. Okay. That sounds... Man, I wish I could shut my truck off. All right, let's take a look here. Wait, was that a hold and press? Okay, pump two should be active. I think.